as much as it was kind of a bad idea for him to be in the hood, it was also a middle ground. Because no one can never say P, Silkk, they too Hollywood.
Like it anchored them.
They still did. What? The main brother. Those are the three. You know what I'm saying? That's why when y'all ventured out and did 504 Boys, which I want to get back into for a little while later. But that was the three main brothers. I felt like P, after everyone left him, and P was like, I'm sticking with my brothers. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. Same mother and fathers, right? So what I'm saying, I thought that was the middle ground always. I thought that was the way that the hood would never flip on y'all, because it's like, C was there, like C had us, like they couldn't get at Silkk, they couldn't get at P, but you could literally see fucking C Murder go and pick up his mail.
That's funny.
That's real shit. Like, let's make some noise
for
C Murder, man.
C Murder. Hey, bring C Murder, man. Bring C Murder. Bring him.
And let me tell you something. This is how you know he's a real dude. Every time I see C Murder, all of us, yo, what's up? What's up? It was never no gangster shit, never none of this shit that people describe. Always a real respect. When was the last time you spoke to C Murder?
I just talked to him maybe, like 4 or 5 days ago, 3 or 4 days ago. He's worked on his case stuff, so he's kind of like been locked in. But yeah, you know, he has the number, he calls all the time, so. You know, the JPay thing is always working. So yeah, but we more for support. Like I just, like the problem I say was more of that he's innocent though. So I'm not saying
old footage.
He's innocent. I'm talking about.
Using old footage against them.
Yeah.
Meaning, there was other footage of some incident that happened in a different club, and they're using that. Against this footage, because even the security guard said that he was under pressure when he said that C Murder did it.
Well, no, the crazy part is I know the facts. I got all the paperwork. The crazy part is that he's really innocent of the crime. He's really innocent. Imagine that. So as a brother, it's more like. It's one of the worst things when, cause we gonna rep our brothers no matter what. Like if your brother did something, you like, oh, he did it, but I'm going to see him every month. I'm going to put money on his books. But it's probably the worst feeling when
innocent.
So cause me, I'd be like, yo, you did this stuff. You gotta do the crime, do the time. But it's hard when. So I never really stressed about anything. And so I'm always trying to have a good time. You know, whatever. I feel good about pretty much anything. But then. That part of it is one of the, it always drop you down a couple notches. You can be partying in Jamaica having fun, you're just like, but see in jail, you know. The crazy part, that's why I hope he come home soon. The crazy part is if you visit your brother and you leave to go home, you see what I'm saying? And he's back in the jungle, so he's, you know, he's Angola or whatever he's at, leaving and somebody innocent like that is it's really a mind thing. So I think that's almost like because I lost my other brother too, but he got killed, right? So he got killed.
And that
was like a boom. I think I might shed one tear, and I was like, okay, I'm out of here. You know what I'm saying? But and I got it. But that's when it's like a lingering thing. So I just want to see him, you know, just out of it.
Because what is it in Louisiana? I think they say something, you can't reverse the law once you're convicted, even like some shit like that?
Not even that. I think it's like, so when you think of Louisiana, you think of like, so if you go to the prison, they still on horses with shotguns. It's the South, right?
Say it again. You go to visit and they're still on horses with shotguns.
Yeah.
Really?
They cop their hat on there. They like
cowboy hats.
Yeah. Wow. In that prison where he was at, that's the one. So it's like, and they still work in the field. Like they work in the field, they building stuff. So, with that prison more is it's really a workplace, so they're trying to keep the prisons packed because they get the best work. I mean, I've seen some stuff they probably made this table, whatever. And so that's a system for them, and it's a way. Because I was younger, I used to realize like I had a guy, you know, he like Lil John, whatever, not the rap John, Lil John, but
yeah.
So he was like a a good guy. And next thing you know, he's like, yo, he shot and killed, shot at a cop or whatever, right? And I'm like, this guy would never do that. 30 years, he out of here. And, you know, public defense, he gone. But straight to Angola, right? So now he's a worker. They don't want the workers that's like 4 years, 3 years. Got to train them too hard. Uh-huh. So it's a system for them. I get it. Wow. But they was doing
that's
it.
Crazy.
They was doing
that's
it way
deep.
Back then. And they was like, and but we was younger, so we was like, oh, not saying you, let's say somebody.
Yeah, yeah, I get it.
Took him off the street, he out of here, mom, you know, crying, whatever. 30 years go by, boom, he's do it again. And so to me, that's the system that they in. Is I feel bad for any parent or anybody who, like, because a lot of them that's not doing it. Of course, some guilty ones too.
Right.
But a lot of them not. And so that's the only thing about it. It's like, if he was guilty, I'd be like, man, you got to do the time. We out of here. But.
And it's not like you guys don't have the resources for to lawyer up,
that's what everyone,
which is crazy, you know?
Yeah. They system is too big. They won't break it because then that's going to break those systems. But I think he is going to come home, and I think he is going to break the system because it's loosening up now a little bit. The people who...
Meaning what?
Who's at the top, who's like those real strong.
They dying?
Like, you know, the ones like... Now you're getting some people in there that who's like... But back then, it's just like, boy, you ain't post... You know, that's...
Probably got some old school Jim Crow motherfuckers in there.
But hey, let's talk about how the
Master P went and bought the projects, though, right?
Yeah, it's not a money thing at all. I don't want people to be like, oh, P could do this.
We own them real. People own them really hard. Like, you're not helping your brother. Like, what you gave up on your brother and whatnot. Can you clear up from your mouth?
Okay, journalist, you know, what's going on? Right, journalist.
I mean, he kind of did. He said that it's a system that it's not.
They didn't even do it on Drink Champs, though.
That's right.
Come from.
I mean, I listen. Everybody, we could all say we could be money one a quarterback. We all could do more. I could do more.
Right.
Right? I mean, but you really are gonna have to fight. Like even Kim, like she's trying to do it.
Kardashian.
Yeah, she's trying to do it. Like they.
Yo, this ain't no bullshit. She ain't. This is behind the scenes.
She's close because.
Thank you,
Kim. You know, she's trying to.
You respect that, Kardashian.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. I heard that, but that's great to hear.
Well, however you get out, I just want to get out. But I mean, you know, she's taking a different angle than we probably could take. She has like some stuff in her back pocket, but yeah, I wouldn't be hard on P in that situation because. He's done like, of course, all of us can try to do more, but also you got to think too, it's got to be done the correct way.
Because
you got to think about this. No, not even that part. We could come hard, but he's still in jail though. So you know that the systems work together.
Right.
The police work with the
don't make it worse on him in there.
So I don't think he's worried about that. I just think that we just trying to find a happy medium. We went hard on them, so hard, and we was right there. We was close. And then last minute, they stuck to their guns where we can't let y'all win this because the system, we can't break the system because it's been this way.
How long he's been in there right now?
20 years.
A little less than 20, but yeah, something like that. Yeah, something like that. So
it's nuts. It's ridiculous. And then when you watch the documentary and you see Pete's emotions inside of it and how I've been here the whole time. I've been here the whole time. Y'all don't know what it's like to be inside of this position and being the head. Because, like you said, he's the icon in the situation. So it seemed like he could just wave a wand and it should be eradicated because of his status. Like, take the pressure off of P-Nick right now and tell us.
Why'd you say that? No, I said it's like.
He said it twice already.
Listen, I would say myself personally, I could say. Just money on a quarterback, could I do stuff differently? Can I do more? You can, but at the same time, that's not his fight like that. He's done a lot to really help him out. The system is just really, it's a system that don't want to be broken right now.
Because if they break, they're going to have to break for all these other cases.
Right.
That's what it
right.
is. That's what it is. They know, okay, it could probably break.
It's going to break.
But they holding tight because if this breaks, it's going to crack the whole system.
And, but it's going to break. It always does. I think a case like his is gonna do it. We just gotta rally a little bit more and be ready to, cause they softening up. The system has turned around. Cause I think right now he's in jail. You know the 10-2 rule. So the 10-2 rule is, it's gotta be unanimous. Everywhere in the world, it's unanimous.
Except for New Orleans, meaning the jury has to, all 12 of them have to vote. But in New Orleans, it could be a 10.
10 of them.
In Louisiana.
Majority.
In Louisiana, it could be.
Majority is 10. It's 10.
So it could be 10, and it could be two people that says no.
And you're still
going to jail. Yeah.
So
that's crazy.
That's Chrissy Murphy. It's the, yeah, it starts right here, right now. New campaign. Let's go, Dreamtown. That is. Yeah. It's corruption going on. Hey, and we won't stand for it no more. We want free my nigga. Hey, is my camera right there? Right here.
Look at that camera right there.
Yeah. Free C Murder. Happy choice.
Didn't want to take a bathroom break. Now is the time.
Bathroom.
Okay.